This is Don here. Welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you how to start up your GT Mobile Bank banking application 100% online. So before we proceed in this video, please kindly note that you must have added your working email address to your bank account. To do this, visit your bank account, provide them your active email address. They will add it to your account. Once they add it to your account, for you to confirm whether the email has been added to your account or not, check your email. You'll be receiving mails from your bank account, from your Gtbank account. So if you are getting the email from the bank account, then you can proceed. But if you are not yet getting email from your bank account, please kindly note that this won't work for you. First of all, you must have added your email account to your bank account. So now let's proceed. Go to your Google Play Store, then you search for Gtword. As you can see, the Gtword is already installed here, so I'm going to open it. So then tap on continue, swipe it, then click on going. So sign to Gtword, then you click on sign up. You click on sign up, and then you click on get online banking details. You are going to click on get online banking details. If you are already have added your email to your bank account, so while create new accounts, you just for person that doesn't have GT account before but registering for the first time. So as you already have your existing account, so you just want to create your mobile application, your internet banking, you click on get online banking details. And then once you click it, so you are going to enter your account number, the last CD digit of your ATM card, the ATM PIN card, and OTP we receive. So let me fill out the information. So here is it. It's loading. So they want to send, as you can see, OTP. A 6-digit code has been sent to your registered phone number. So you check your phone number for the OTP code. Here is the OTP code, 944979. Then submit. It's loading. Now, as you can see, onboarding successful. Your customer details have been sent to your email address. Now, what you are going to do is to check your email address for your account details. Now, let me check mine. So, as you can see, the information is there. It has been sent. Online banking login details. So let me open the mail. So here is the login details that was sent to my email. So I'm going to copy the user ID, then I'm going here, paste it, then I'm going to come and copy the password here, copy and paste it again. Then continue logging. So once it's downloaded, it's going to tell you to enter a new password so that you can change the default password. So then you continue. So once you are able to change your password successfully, then it's going to log in Yeah, automatically. So that's it.